ale w Rosji.
Thank you.
Πώς γέγει θα άθεωρώνσε.
Darius.
We meet again, Eagle Bearer.
Good, you're back. Now to set our plan in motion. We will set several fires. The smoke will force the Elotis to flee and draw Amorgus's guards down from the mine.
Striking at the heart of the enemy while minimizing the cost of innocent lives. A wise plan. I will see to it that my men light up the rest of the area.
What happened?
Nima died, protecting Elpidios. Someone from the Order wanted to meet with me. He was there, Darius. They found Nima in the shipwreck. She tried to fight them all.
This was Nima's. I haven't had a chance to. I forgot I even took it. She's gone. She's really gone. And she's never coming back.
I'll never forget her, Darius. I miss her, even now. I miss her so much. We'll have time to grieve when this is over. Right now. We know Elpidios is alive. It's time to get him back.
If Amorgus is here, Elpidios must be as well. Once we start, we can't go back. They will come at us with all they've got.
It's time to attack.
The price may be everything.
I know the price.
Time to find the boy.
It is.
You see me?
Yeah.
Where is Amorgus?
The mines! But you'll never get around his defenses!
I'll crush his defenses, and then I'll kill him!
You're insane! Both of you!
You're going to tell Amorgus that the Eagle Bearer, the great disruption of the Greek world, is here at his door. You tell him I'm coming for him, for Elpidios, and I don't knock.
I'll take care of the Order Guards.
I need to get to the mines. I'll take out as many as I can on the way.
He must be here somewhere.
You can't hide from me, Amorgus!
Quiet.
Stop hiding, Amorgis! Come get what you deserve!
We meet again, Eagle Bearer.
You know this can't end well, Geryes. Just walk away.
It's not that simple. Amorgis has orders, and I have duties to fulfill. And I have no intention of walking away, Alexios. After all I've written about you, learned of your feats, I know I can't defeat you. Yet, I cannot simply stand aside. We both have our reasons. For me, it's Persia. Make it through me, and Amorgis awaits you in the temple.
Amorgis is using you! Don't be stupid! We don't have to fight!
I do this of my own accord, and for my duty and devotion to Persia. The will of Amorgis has nothing to do with it.
Your loyalty to your home and commander are admirable, Geryes. But the Order has no place in the Greek world.
Everything the Order has done, everything I have done, has been in service of a cause greater than any individual's.
So all the deaths and suffering, that is justified?
For the greater good, Alexios. All things are permitted.
I'll crush you!
Everyone, charge!
Do that again! No! No! How did you do that?
Morgus, today you bleed.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Dios, I'm almost there. My son, Pater's coming.
Calm, aren't they? Moments like these. The moments before the end.
If you've hurt my son, nothing will protect you. No man, no beast, no god.
He's safe. With me, Alexios. Happy, healthy. And I promise you, he always will be.
Where is Elpidios? Where is my son?
Far from war. Far from danger. Far from you.
I once swore to the people I love that I would crush the Order. Believe me, I will keep that promise.
You think you can destroy us? The Order's plan goes well beyond you, Alexios.
What?
Ever the hero, thinking this is all about you. This isn't about any one of us. It's about that most precious of things, peace. This war between Athens and Sparta threatens to incinerate more than just the Greek world. The carnage and butchery have spread to Persia and beyond. The Order has the power to save the world. And so we will. My agents are rooted deeply in every aspect of Greek life. We have seeped into your establishments, your temples, your homes. We are winning the hearts of your people. Through the Order's influence and Persia's wealth, Sparta will end this war. A new chapter in history will be written.
by us. We have planted a seed in the fertile soil that is the Greek people. And now, peace will grow. Only one threat to that peace remains. You.
How could you think I don't want a war! I want my son!
You don't want a war? You brought one to my door. You're a tainted one. The strongest, most dangerous force the Order has ever seen. You are fire. Only you stand in the way of the Order's purpose.
You've forgotten our promise, old friend.
Artabanus. I wondered when you'd make your dramatic entrance.
Think of the innocent lives that were lost, Amorgus. You claim to want peace, but what good is peace when it's enforced by tyranny?
I fought for the greater good, for our children, for their futures. I saved your grandson, and I saved Artaxerxes that night. Do you remember? I saved him from you.
Tell us where Elpidios is.
I'm sorry. As long as I breathe, I will never endanger the child by letting him raise him.
Ah! protect the people we love, Amorgis.
That's what I'm doing!
Ah!
The sun rises, but she also sets. My time is over, old friend.
We were protectors, Amorgus. We were champions of Persia. Of the people.
I still am our Romanos. I only wanted to keep our home safe. The world safe.
The child, Amorgus. Please.
He's on a small island just off the coast of Messenia. Perfect spot for fishing. The Order will never give up, Alexios. You and your boy will always be hunted.
And he will always have me to protect him.
Of people. They're an idea. An idea cannot be beaten. An idea cannot be destroyed.
Not by blades, but through knowledge, through wisdom, through ideas of our own. Nothing is absolute, Amorgus. You taught me that a long time ago. There will always be tyrants.
And there will always be you, my brother, to stop them.
Go in peace, old friend.